What are you?
More drivers were just caught on camera speeding past a stopped school bus. Just last week, we told you about another driver who did the same thing, and it turns out they were on the same street. Thanks for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kyla Gaylor. This is not what parents want to see on the second week of school. It's so infuriating. NBC2's Madison Adams explains what the Lee County School District may do to catch these drivers who are putting kids in danger.
For the second time in less than 2 weeks, three drivers blew right past the extended stop sign and flashing lights as kids got off the school bus right here and less than half a mile down the road. And these are just the ones caught on camera.
It's very scary.
Watch as a driver almost hits this child after he got off the bus. He was crossing 23rd Street West near Eunice Avenue South. Just days later, it happened again on the same road. This time, two drivers broke the law and never stopped to let the kids cross near Yvonne Avenue South.
Stop. Slow your down.
Aaliyah Simon says her 5 and 12-year-old kids use this bus stop.
It's scary. It scares me. I feel terrified. My 5-year-old, he's a kindergartner. He doesn't, you know, sometimes look both ways before he crosses the street.
She says she's worried her kids could get hurt, but change is on the way. A new law now allows Florida school buses to be equipped with stop arm cameras to catch illegal passing.
There's an alarming problem in the state of Florida with respect to people violating this law.
Steve Randazzo understands parents' concerns. He is the vice president of Bus Patrol America. He says 90% of the buses in the country that have cameras on them are from his company.
We're nearing the finish line with several counties, and we can announce those partnerships in the coming days.
The Lee County School District wouldn't tell me if it's definitely adding cameras to its fleet, but they did say they are considering it and are in the beginning stages of reviewing the law.
It's very hot out here around this time, and it's a lot of road rage. It still gives you no excuse to drive around buses. You have to stop. It's unacceptable. If the cameras come in, it will be a big help.
Florida is now the 26th state to allow school districts to add cameras to its buses. I'm local in Lehigh Acres, Madison Adams, NBC2.